Hi team, I am Anand Singh from DXC Technologies, Hyderabad. I would like to thank foodni team for their timely support in logistics, providing food services and snacks, gift items for all the global client visit at DXC Technology, Hyderabad. And they have been serving DXC Technology, formerly known as CSC Technology, from almost 10 years. And their services are timely and very effectively, and we have been receiving very good feedback from all our global client whoever come from global and all over India. So I thanks foodni team once again for their timely support and their timely partnership for making our client visit successful. Thank you once again. Thank you one and all.
Hi, good evening my dear friends and business colleagues. I'm Suresh, here representing the Radisson Hyderabad High Tech City. I'm here to talk about the experience which I have been shared with the wonderful team for the last 1 year which I have been working, that is foodni. They've been extending marketing hand for us and to they work they project our brand as their own brand and help us in getting the new team around, and they are very keen on getting the quality and the the quality and the quantity products, and they are very best out of it, and I wish them very good luck. Thank you.
When I took over as the site lead for my previous organization, it was very interesting because coming from my engineering background and taking up a site lead role, I never expected that I'll be responsible for ordering even sandwiches for my team members sometimes and for the organization. That was a surprise for me, but it used to take up a lot of time from me, from my core job. I used to spend a lot of time working on things that I shouldn't be working on, rather. We eventually got a program manager who deal with it. I thought just because I'm an engineer I have these problems, but the program manager should be able to deal with it much easier. But apparently that was not the case. Dealing with a food industry and ordering food and looking at quotes from different vendors and whatnot is very tiresome apparently. And I came to know it's not just my problem being an engineer, it's basically everybody else's problem as well. Thank God, basically we came across foodni and we were able to tie up with them. It definitely helped us from the productivity perspective and the efficiency perspective. We reduced our time of ordering to almost nil. My program manager used to go to their website, basically just select what we want to order, and they used to send us different quotes from different vendors so that we could choose what best suits our budget, right? That was fantastic, because if I had to do it myself or if my program manager has to do it herself, she has to go and basically look at multiple quotes and talk to multiple vendors. In this case, foodni has basically filtered all that out for us. They are basically sending us the quotes from multiple vendors so that we can select what fits our budget. In most cases, basically, we tell them what our budget is, and they've always been under the budget. Not just because we have a budget, they basically charged us more or anything of that sort. It's always been a fantastic experience dealing with foodni, and I'm excited to basically, talk about them, to be frank.
Hi, everyone. Myself, Chef Amar, representing Oris Group of Hotels and Restaurants. Yeah, I would like to share a few things about foodni, how do they help us grow and impact our business. Generating the constant business and revenue is always become an uphill battle, and there are also huge competition in the market for maintaining the consistency of business as well as the quality and also the standard. Here where foodni helps us to grow our business and also as well as the brand and also the revenue by bringing new orders from the different clients. And it has really helped us to grow our business. Thanks to them, now as we can just focus on food and delivery, and rest the foodni takes care of it. Thanks foodni.
Hi, I'm Shiny from Microsoft. I'm here to testify today about foodni. The biggest challenge we face is finding a merchant who can serve us based on our request, because most of the requests are custom requests, be it food, be it catering, and be it gifts. It is very difficult to find a merchant to deliver all these challenging jobs. we are very fortunate to onboard foodni. Life has become so easy for me and I can concentrate on work more. I really thank foodni for all the services that they have been doing for us. All the very best and thank you.
Hi, I'm Vinod Lahoti, Deputy Manager at ICICI Bank. Well, I would like to vouch for the services of foodni, who bring the taste of various restaurants under a single umbrella, which means food from any of the restaurant is available at a convenience of a single call. And of course, punctuality and quality is their forte.